Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video I am going to show you guys how you can like stream audio in Audacity. So for that you have, to open a audio file. So I'm going to click on open and select audio file. Now I'm going to show you the process to like stream audio. So for that you have to like select this tool, selection tool, and like select the part you wanna trim. So for example, I'm gonna trim this part. As you can see, when I'm like moving the mouse, the gray thing is becoming white. So that way you can know that this part is selected. So I have like selected this from this part to from this part. So once it has been like selected, you have to go to edit option here and go to remove special and click on trim audio. Now you can see that part of the audio is trimmed. So that's how you like basically trim an audio, a large audio file. And once you have like finished like trimming the audio part, then you have to like simply click on file, and you have to like export in that format you want to like format. So I'm gonna export this at WAV. So then you have to just save it in your desired location and click on save. So that's how you basically export a audio, I mean trim a audio and export it in Audacity. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.